Conclusion. In this chapter, we looked at temperament and goodness of fit, cultural and gender influences, the development of emotions, theories and styles of attachment, Erikson's stage of trust versus distrust, importance of attachment and things that can impede it, the types of childcare available to families.